As we have drawn the market supply curve of a commodity, we can also draw market supply curve of labor. Now, on the x-axis you have hours for individual 1 and 2, and on the vertical axis you have real wages. Okay, these are real wages. So supposedly a market consists of two individuals, individual 1 and individual 2. Okay, and you will find out that, say, at wage level W1, how much labor individual 1 is going to supply, at wage level W1, how much labor individual 2 is going to supply, and then you will add them together in order to find out that what is the total labor supplied in the market. That's what you do. Fine. So, as wage rates are going to rise, what will happen is that more people would want to enter into the market. Fine. So supposedly, if at for the wages which are below W1, that is these wages, individual 1 is not going to supply anything. Fine. But when the wages touch W1, individual can supply some amount of wage. Say like this here. Clear? And it will go on increasing. It will go on increasing. Like this. While individual 2 is not going to supply anything till the point W2 or wage rate rises till W2. Okay? And after that, he will also start supplying his labor. So you can add the two, and what you get is this kind of a curve. So a wage in excess of W1, it will cause individual 1 to supply, and he is the only person who is entering into the market, and wages have to increase till W2 to induce individual 2 also enter the market, into the labor market. And at this wage level, that is at the wage level of W2, both these guys, individual 1 and individual 2, they enter into the market and they participate in the labor market. Okay, so and then you can add them together in order till this point the curve will look exactly like this, individual 1's labor supply, and then it will be the addition of these two labor supply. So this is the total supply curve of the market. Okay, you can say this as the labor supply of individual 1, this is the labor supply of individual 2, this you can say labor supply of market. Okay, this is the way you derive the labor supply curve of the market.